ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಶುಭೋದಯ ಹಲೋ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್ ಗ್ರೀಟಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಡೇ ಅಂಡ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಜರ್ನಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿವ್ಯಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಟ್ರೇನ್ ಬ್ರೇನ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಅ ನ್ಯೂ ಮೆಂಬರ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಟ್ರೇನ್ ಬ್ರೇನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಟನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಫರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಟು ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಬೆಲ್ ನೋಟಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಟು ರಿಸೀವ್ ಟೈಮ್ಲಿ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ ಐ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೈ ಟೀಮ್ ವಿ ಮೇಕ್ ಮೆನಿ ಲೆಸನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆರ್ ಫ್ರೀ ಸ್ಕೂಲರ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪಿಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್ We have some of the homeschooling series as well. I should give you the link in the description and you can follow us up. So I and my students in this particular Kannada activity have taken up a reading challenge for 15 days. And we are continuously following and focusing on those simple reading exercises to make us fluent readers. So before we get started with this particular session, I would like to give a big shout out to all my students who have completed their tasks and submitted. If you have not submitted due to any reasons, you don't have to worry. I would share down my number and you can always reach me out. You can WhatsApp me and share your work with me. Alright, so let's get started with today's exercise and today is day 7. I'm as excited as you all are. Children, in the last class, we learnt Kagunita and at the same time, we also learned and practiced some of the words which have the combination of 4 Gunitaksharas. That was Talakattu, Dheerga, then we had Gudisu and Gudisina Dheerga. Before we get started with today's revision or a recap exercise, I would like all of you to write down some of the Kagunitas. Let me give you a letter. I'm going to give you a Vyanjana and you have to write the Gunitakshara for all of them. The letter what we have for today is Ch. So grab your notebook and pencil and let's write together. Ch talakattu ch, cha dheerga cha, cha gudisi chi, cha gudisi na dheerga chi, cha kombu chu, cha kombunuli chu, cha vatrasuli chru, cha etva che. च एत्वा चे च आयत्वा चाय च ओत्वा चो च ओत्व दीर्घा चो च औत्वा चाउ च ग्वन सोन्ने चम च यर्ड सोन्ने चहा ಓದುವ ವಿಧಾನ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ಚ ಚ ಚಿ ಚಿ ಚು ಚು ಚೃ ಚೆ ಚೆ ಚೈ ಚೋ ಚೋ ಚೌ ಚಂ ಚಹ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯು ಡನ್ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಸೋ ಯು ಕೆನ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಅ ನೈಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾಟ್ ಯು ಡಿಡ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಜಾಬ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಗುಣಿತಾಕ್ಷರ ಆರ್ ಸಮ್ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಕಾ ಗುಣಿತ Kagunita or Gunitakshara is very important because we are going to make some words and these letter sounds will be as a combinational words. Okay, so let's move on to another exercise of reading today. So I'm going to be using 4 of these Gunitaksharas. Talakattu, Dheerga, Gudisu, Gudisina Dheerga and I'll give you some set of words and you have to read after me. Okay, so the first word is Bai. Bai is mouth. Billy, white. Giri, mountain. Lali, lullaby. Leela is one of the name. Vani, Vani is again a name. Vinaya, being humble or modest. Veena, musical instrument. Shaka, vegetable. Shiva, Lord. Sisa, lead. Sala, debt. Sihi, sweet, as you all are. Okay? Sita, a name. Hadi, road or a path. हिमा, आइस, स्नो और मिस्ट, बीरा, बीदी, रोड. सो चिल्ड्रन, प्रैक्टिस ऑल दिस वर्ड्स. यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट इट डाउन इन योर नोटबुक. सो इफ यू हैव डन सो, वेरी गुड. Now, I'm going to read out some of the sentences and you're going to be reading along with me. Alright? So, let's read some of the sentences. The first sentence. So, sentence we call sentence as vakya. In Kannada, we call it as vakya. Vakyavanna madona. Let's make a sentence. Vakyavanna madona. So, let's make a sentence. The first sentence, children. ಸಾವಿರ ಹಾಡಿನ ಸರದಾರ. ಸಾವಿರ ಹಾಡಿನ ಸರದಾರ. ಸಾವಿರ ಇಸ್ ಥೌಸಂಡ್, ಹಾಡು ಇಸ್ ಸಾಂಗ್. ಸರದಾರ, ಅ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸಂಗ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಸಾಂಗ್ಸ್, ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಆಸ್ ಸರದಾರ. ಸಾವಿರ ಹಾಡಿನ ಸರದಾರ. ದಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಎರಡನೇ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ಕಿಟಕಿಯ ಬಳಿ ಚಿಮಣಿ ದೀಪ. ಕಿಟಕಿಯ ಬಳಿ ಚಿಮಣಿ ದೀಪ. ಕಿಟಕಿ ಇಸ್ ವಿಂಡೋ, ಬಳಿ ಇಸ್ ನಿಯರ್, ಚಿಮಣಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕೆರೋಸಿನ್ ಸ್ಟೌವ್ ಐ ಕುಡ್ ಸಿ, ಆರ್ ಅ ಲ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕೆರೋಸಿನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಪ್. ದೀಪ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಲ್ಯಾಂಪ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಕೆರೋಸಿನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಟು ದ ವಿಂಡೋ. ಕಿಟಕಿಯ ಬಳಿ ಚಿಮಣಿ ದೀಪ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೀತಾ ತಂಗಿ ಗೀತ. ಸೀತಾ ತಂಗಿ ಗೀತ. ಸೀತಾ ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೀತ. ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಡೇ, ದ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಒನ್. ನೀತಾ ಪಿಪೀತ. ನೀತಾ ಪಿಪೀತ. ನೀತಾ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೂಮೆಂಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ನೇಮ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಪಿಪಿ. Okay, so these are the four sentences, children. So let's read all of them together. Savira haadina saradara. Kitakiya bali chimani deepa. Sita tangi neeta. Neeta peepi ta. So this is our day 6 exercise. So what did we do, children? We recapsulated the kagunita and we wrote for the vyanjana cha. Second, we learned some of the words which was related to all of the four gunitaksharas. And third, we made some simple sentences and we started reading. So you are amazingly doing if you are following me, because it's going to help you in a guided way to read Kannada very fluently and effectively. So this is our day 7, children. Okay, so this is our day 7 exercise and I'm so happy doing this with all of you. If you missed any of my previous exercises on this, I will give you all the links in the description below. Do follow all of them and catch us up on this reading series. Alright? I shall see you soon tomorrow at the same time. So until then, it's bye from Divya Ma'am. Have a wonderful day. God bless.